Painting fabric can be a fairly abstract experience because the way we experience fabric is quite abstract in some sense. We see it as a flowing piece of form that we are rarely directly looking at, rather it is an accessory to the people we care about. So it must be painted as such, something that gives fluid movement and life to the figure that is the focal point.